WTIC Radio is conducting a test of the emergency alert system. This is only a test.
Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.